They were out of Nearmont on the highway when Coach Mack stood up in the front of the bus. "Listen up, gentlemen." His voice was clear and loud. By the end of the camp, it would be softer, raspier. "You're heading into Raider country now. A band of brothers going to eat, sleep, breathe football for the next 5 days. Your coaches will be putting you through the meat grinder, and if you make it, not everybody does, you will be a Raider."